Well, we're just a few days away from the city and school elections across Iowa. That includes Davenport's election for mayor, several school board races, and Burlington's ballot question about funding a new fire station. We will have complete coverage for you on Election Day here on News 8. We also have everything you need to know before you cast your ballot. Just look for our voter guide on our homepage, WQAD.com.